my own. And specifically Puerto Rico and all you fans out here. My Spanish isn't the best. 20 years ago, I gave you a memory that I think will last forever. Whether you booed me or you cheered me, I want you to know I love you guys. And I gave any one of you everything I had every single night, whether I was hurt or not. But I want you to know I love Puerto Rico. This place is the best. And you're all the best wrestling fans in the world.